Just installed the new Radeon HD driver on my AmigaOne X1000. Just wanted to make a quick video of the test program that Eon included with the download. So I'm going to double click it, execute, and then I'm going to click OK down here. That looks pretty cool. And if you run the mouse over the letters, you can kind of see as I'm moving the mouse around, it kind of highlights them. Anyway, that's the test demo.